I'll give it all I have.
Efrit, this is a hellfire. Strike down. Keep him.
Because of all of you.
Here's the darkness! End it!
because of all of you. Serject? Serject, where are you? He's gone. Guess I'm alone. Better try and find him. Right? Wonder if a whistle would work here. Maybe, in this world, he might really come running. Oh well. Wishful thinking.
Sorry. You all right? You shouldn't hang around here. This place is kind of dangerous.
Titus!
Huh? Did we meet somewhere before? Anyway, sorry. Really gotta get going.
That's him. No mistaking it. That's really him. Titus, wait!
Thank you.
It seems that this is inevitable.
Ifrit, this is the cell fight! Giants with your light!
I won because of all of you. I'll give it all I have. I won because of all of you. It seems that this is inevitable.
The Bahamut! Battleforce, release! The Bahamut! Cascading Strength, Bahamut! Cascading Strength! Giants with your light! Here's the darkness! End it! Bahamut!
Just leave it to me, huh?
Here's the darkness. End this. Giants with your light.
I won because of all of you. I'll give it all I have.
Ifrit, this is the cell fight! Battleforce, release! Battleforce, release! Giants with your light! Giants with your light! Giants with your light! Diva! Ifrit, this is the cell fight!
I won because of all of you. I will face you!
Ifrit! This is the cell fight! Ifrit! This is the cell fight! Here's the darkness! End this! Bahamut! Cascading Strength! Giant with your light!
I won because of all of you. This is inevitable.
Here's the darkness.
because of all of you. It seems that this is inevitable. Thank you. give up.
Diva! Strike down! Diva! Here's the darkness! Ending!
I won because of all of you.
What are you doing in a place like this?
Taking you down, old man. What else would I be doing here?
Is that it? They call you here to try and beat me, did they? You just can't get enough of following in my footsteps, can you, boy?
You can the talk already. Bring it on, or are you too scared?
Stupid kid. Gone and gotten yourself brainwashed. Well, you asked for it, you good-for-nothing punk!
Sir Jekt!
Yuna!
Wait, please, just wait!
Don't worry, I can handle this brat on my own. You hang back and keep safe.
Yuna?
No, I won't let you. He'll understand if I explain. He'll remember. I know he will. Please, just give me a little time.
You sure?
Hey, it's me, Yuna. The summoner, remember?
I don't know any Yunas. Now get out of my way. This is my fight. It's got nothing to do with you.
Yes, it does. It has a lot to do with me. You remember our journey together, don't you? Even I don't remember everything. But I do remember you. I'd never forget you.
I don't...
You fought to keep me safe. You told me all kinds of stories.
I don't know what you're talking about, okay? I told you, get out of my way! Don't make me go through you!
I'm not moving. I know you won't hurt me.
What are you talking about?
Titus, I've wanted to see you for so long. If you just remember, there won't have to be any more fighting. I'll stay with you and keep you safe until you do. So please, come with us.
Look, I...
Look out!
Titus!
Hey! Hey, stay with us.
You seasoned ones are a troublesome lot. Awakening memories in others better left forgotten.
You... You're for chaos.
Amusing, is it not? That the boy summoned here to slay Jekt would fall defending another of his own enemies. If not for your meddling, we may have borne witness to a more ironic tragedy here.
Sir Jekt, take Titus someplace safe. You'll pay for this. I will take you down myself.
You do not wish to be with him as he dies?
He won't! I'll make sure of that!
Run amok.
Tita! Strike now! Tita! Strike now! Tita! Strike now! Here's the dark! And
suffer! Run amok!
Strike now!
Suffer! Run amok!
Strike now!
Away! Run amok!
Here's the dragon!
Cascading Flame!
Whoa! Away!
Strike now!
Suffer!
Use the darkness! Enter! The hammer! Cascading Flame!
Run amok! Run amok!
Strike now! Strike now!
Hold!
Use the dark one! Entry! Use the dark one! Strike now! Use the dark one! Entry! The hammer! Cascading strength!
Away!
I won because of all of you.
Oh, it seems that events have taken a rather interesting turn.
Sir Jekt!
He has given his own strength to his son. The man's body is now but an empty vessel. I've acquired quite the unexpected boon. It's time that we part ways, my lady.
But our battle isn't over.
No, but the war may as well be.
What are you...
Your hands will be full enough fighting mannequins. Let that one fall before them just the same, if that is what he wishes.
Sir Jack! Tidus! Tidus! Open your eyes! Sir Jack! What now? Think! What do I do?
Yuna!
Vaughn! Laguna!
Hey, are you okay? What happened?
Yuna?
Where do I even start?
How about with a deep breath? Take your time and fill us in. All right. I get the gist. Nothing to go getting upset over, though. Hear me out, will you? If he got taken away, that means he's still alive, right? And Tidus is over there sleeping like a log.
I bet a good punch would wake him right up.
Tactful as a freight train, aren't you, kid? So, Yuna, kicking and punching aside for the moment.
I didn't say we should kick him.
Well, whatever we do with him, the three of us still have some fighting to do with all of Chaos's other warriors. So what we probably shouldn't be doing right now is sitting around here getting all glassy-eyed and glum about things.
Yes, I suppose you're right.
Well then, we're agreed. The only thing we can do is keep moving forward, right?
Right.
Yeah.